Alligator.
That's a laugh.
Captain Bucko's fixing to fry your scales, Negator. Better talk.
Ow! The furballs were taken to the planet Punk!
Let's go. The slaves to build one here too.
They've gone too far. No fly sucking slimy croaking piece of sludge toad is taking over Planet Punk. Matey, here's what we gotta do, and we gotta do it fast.
Always angry. Oh,
Well, we managed to stop the climate converter.
You saved us all, Willy.
It was nothing.
Fuck you. I have a fix on the distress signal.
Good work, Jenny. What have we got?
I feel this signal coming from the asteroid belt.
Well, it's not too late. Rodent, the old mouse, is still alive somewhere on the planet Rat.
We'll be right back.
Much obliged. You have saved our planet and our tribes.
Yes, Rodent, but there are many planets out there that have been polluted.
There is only one way to restore the planets. Send back the planetary life force stored in the Toad Star to the surface of each.
What's the planetary life force?
Banana oil! Them lousy toads just keep coming, Captain! What are we gonna do?
Thank you. Thank you.
Planetary life force to each planet.
Yeah, Bucky me boy, all 20 of me fingers is itching to raise a bunch of lumps on a bunch of toad noggins.
You. Thanks.